It is a pleasure to be here tonight, honoring my musical hero, Nina Simone, and sharing the stage with my other heroes, Mary J. Blige, and ladies and gentlemen, now Miss Lauryn Hill.